surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never care.